हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईसी एकेडमी। इन दिस लेक्चर लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड एम अरे पीएसके ट्रांसमीटर एंड रिसीवर। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी अंडरस्टूड द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ एम अरे पीएसके। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द ट्रांसमिशन एंड रिसेप्शन ऑफ एम अरे सिग्नल। फर्स्ट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द ट्रांसमीटर ऑफ एम अरे पीएसके। फिगर ए शोज एम अरे पीएसके ट्रांसमीटर। The serial to parallel converter converts the binary sequence into a symbol of n successive bits. This symbol we'll call that as word. The digital to analog converter output is m of t. This m of t depends upon n successive bits of serial to parallel converter. Again, serial to parallel converter start taking bits for next n word. The output of digital to analog converter will not change until the last bit is received. Hence, we can say m of t is held for the period n tb. Therefore, we can say m of t takes 2 to the power of n, that will produce m different values. So, this value will depend upon the input bits. The voltage of m of t is then applied to modulator. The modulator modulates the phase of the sinusoidal carrier depending upon the amplitude of the symbol m of t to produce m array PSK signal. Now let us understand the m array receiver. Figure B shows m array PSK receiver. This receiver is similar to the QPSK receiver which we have understood in our previous class. The input signal is raised to the mth power, then the band pass filter extracts the frequency component mf0. The frequency is divided by m to obtain the carrier frequency f0. The coherent carrier are generated and they are applied to the correlators. The correlators consist of multiplier and integrator. The coherent carriers are first applied to the multipliers. The output of multipliers are given to the integrator. The integrator integrates the signal over the period Ts is equal to NTB. The output of the integrator are sampled after period Ts and applied to analog to digital converters. The analog to digital converter reconstructs N bit symbols. The n-bit symbols are given to the parallel to serial converter. The parallel to serial converter generates the bit sequence B of t. So this is the operation of receiver. This is about the transmitter and receiver of m array PSK. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.